In this practice, find the mass m to balance a car with a mass of 1500 kg on an incline of the theta equals 30 degrees. Assume both plates are frictionless and massless. The diameter of the large plate is 5 times larger than the diameter of the small plate. So this situation, we'd like to draw the figures. This tension force is acting on this object. And the small to the car, capital A, lowercase of them. This is 30 degree. Theta equals 30 degree. And the mass gravity is acting on the both objects. And then these two objects doesn't move. So tension force exactly same with the gravity. In this case, tension force. Tension force. This is equal to the tension force equal to the mg. And this tension force, T dash, should be balanced with the gravitational force is decomposed into the two directions. So in this case, this is theta, is 30 degrees. And the parallel to the slope. And perpendicular to the slope. This component is actually balanced with the normal force. This part is actually is expressed one over two mg because the sine theta equal 1 over 2. Theta is 30 degree. So this is equal to the tension force 1 over 2 mg. And the diameters for the small circle, this one, example. Diameter is D. Then radius becomes R equal D over 2. And the big radius, so this becomes 5R. Then we could consider the torque. Then for the this part, it's 5R times T equal, this is R times T dash, and T equal mg, T dash equal 1 over 2 mg. Then you can substitute 5R mg equal R 1 over 2 capital mg. We have this equation. Then R, capital R appears in the both sides. G appears in the both sides. You can cancel out. Then from this equation, m is expressed 1 over 10 capital M. Capital M is the mass of the cars, 1500 kilogram. Then you can substitute. It becomes lowercase of the m is 150 kilogram. Okay, this is the answer to this question.